optional features not installing and showing an error, we have you covered. Here are 9 ways to fix it. This is the Windows Club. Many users are reporting that optional features are not installing on their Windows computers and showing the something happened and we couldn't install a feature error. Here we have shown 9 ways to solve it. So perform all the solutions until the issue is fixed. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your internet connection is running and fast enough to download the updates. An intermittent or slow connection often results in such errors. Visit speedtest.net and run the internet speed test. If your internet connection is stable and you are still getting this error, perform the following methods. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run the system file checker scan. Type cmd in your Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator. Type sfc/scan now and press the Enter key to run the command. Wait for the scan to finish and then restart your PC. Method 3. Another thing you can do is disable any antivirus you have while downloading the optional features. Here is how you can disable Windows Security. Press Win plus I on your keyboard to open Settings. Go to Privacy and Security and select Windows Security. Select Virus and Threat Protection and click on Manage Settings. Turn off the Real-Time Protection toggle. Method 4. The next thing you can do is uninstall any recent updates to your system. Open Windows Settings and click on Windows Update. Select Update History, scroll down and click on Uninstall Update. Locate your recent update and uninstall it. Method 5. Another thing you can do is clear the junk files to create space for installing the optional features. Open Settings and click on System. Select Storage and click on Cleanup Recommendations. Check the boxes and click on Cleanup. Method 6. If you have added or installed a new language recently, then that can also cause this error. Delete any unwanted language installed on your PC and that should get rid of the error. Open Windows Settings, select Time and Language and click on Language and Region. Remove the languages you don't need. Method 7. The next thing you need to check is whether the critical Windows services are running or not. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. Locate Windows Update Service and double-click on it. Set Startup Type to Manual Trigger Start. Similarly, set Background Intelligent Transfer Service to Manual. IKE and AuthIP IPsec keying modules to Automatic Trigger Start. Server to Automatic Trigger Start. TCP IP Net BIOS Helper to Manual Trigger Start. Workstation to Automatic. Method 8. Another thing you can do is fix it from the Group Policy Editor. Type Group Policy Editor in the search bar and select the top option. Navigate to Computer Configuration, then Administrative Templates, and then System. Look for the policy, specify settings for optional component installation and component repair in the right pane. Double-click on it and set it to Not Configured. Method 9. If the earlier solutions didn't work, try resetting the PC. Open Windows Settings and click on System. Select Recovery and then click on Reset PC. Follow the instructions to complete the process. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.